I'm Marianne Elliott, Director of Company.
It's amazing to have you here tonight. Why are these awards such a special night, both for audiences and performers?
They're special because they're voted for by the public. So it's people who actually go to see the shows, the theatre goers themselves, which is what we're all here for, isn't it? To make theatre for the theatre goers. This is Johnny Bay. Come here. This is Johnny Bay.
I've already done one.
You've got all these beautiful stars kissing you there. I think the obvious thing, for people who haven't had a chance to see Company, each show tonight has something special, unique. What is that one thing for Company?
It's really great fun, and it's about being a 35-year-old woman nowadays. All the good things and the bad things and the fun things.
I mean, why do you think it's important for theatre to explore those kind of topics?
It's important for theatre to explore everything, I think. But I suppose, particularly at the moment, what I feel personally is that the more stories out there are for women, the better, because traditionally there have been a lot of male stories, but actually the women make up most of the audience. They're the ones that buy the theatre tickets. So isn't it great that now we're starting to do stories for the women?